This is a view of Rosebud, Maine from Lucy's house. And I know I see how it's marked with the fork. And I've seen her go in there, but I have footprints now. She hasn't been coming for food for the last 2 days. A lot of cats haven't been coming for 2 or 3 days. I don't know where they're living. But Lucy, I'm gonna give her some food right at her door, and hopefully she'll get it before it freezes.